Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Dangerous Dave. Today, this level, as I jump into a werewolf because I got the buttons mixed up. Oh man, we're starting off on a high note. Bring in werewolves, man. Anyways, we've been doing about a level an episode. And then, like, the first half of the episode is us actually beating the level. And then the next half of the episode is getting our faces beat in by the next level. So that we can then beat it next time. So, yeah. As far as I'm concerned, things are going well. Alright, I don't know if that thing's, like, lurking down here or not. And I can't check, because... There's really... I suppose there is a safe way to do it. We can just do this. Alright, werewolf. Now that I know you're, like, over here lurking... Alright. Sure. Video games. Okay, this is the ghosts. Yeah. Those wall ghosts are much more manageable now that I've learned that you can shoot them as soon as they, like, pop out of the wall instead of having to, like, wait. Oh, again with the shitty hitboxes. Dave's hitbox is not his sprite, I don't think. Like, there's... It's bigger, and I don't like that. This is not the kind of game where you have dinky hitboxes. And they have dinky hitboxes. It's like, I don't think I should have gotten killed by that werewolf there, but what do I know? I'm just the guy that plays the games, I don't make them. Fuck off, slime. Thank you. Is it just down there waiting? Yeah, it was. Fucker. I hate it. I hate it so much. Alright. Now we're gonna wait. Cause I know there's another zombie. Yeah, you fucked me up last time, cause normally that's how we do this. But we had a zombie bearing down on us and we couldn't. I gotta be I'm getting there on an extra life. This has not been a particularly good run thus far. If I'm being honest with myself. I'm kind of curious what's below here, like if there's actually a reason to run down. Alright, alright, fair enough, werewolf. Alright, so now I guess we have no reason to go down there, because it's just death, and I think progression is topside through that other secret door, but we'll see, we're learning. This is a game that I think I would like having, there's a website, I can't remember the name of it, that has, like, maps of entire levels from old games like this. I would love to have a map for this game and just use it as, like, a wallpaper. Or, like, even print it and use it as, like, have a poster or something. I think that would be nifty. Alright, there's the first one. Second one, reload, werewolf. Ugh! Ugh! Asked for that one. I shouldn't say I asked for that one, I just botched the mid-air shot. God damn it. Dang it, Dangerous Dave! Alright, and we warp, back to level 7. Our score has been reset. Because we're bad. I don't know if we're gonna be able to beat that high score we set last time. It's just so amazing that I'm thinking that that's gonna just stand until we're done here. I gotta get all the little points. That's how you. Ooh. Well, that's troublesome. Okay, he's not. He further down. All right, so he's like way down there. Alright, so he's not a problem anymore, that fucking slime. I don't even know where it got off to. Freaking werewolf stuck down there. What'd you get for being a dick? Alright. Yeah, this level is... This is beating me up pretty bad, which is weird, because like last time we got through this with like no issues. Whereas now... Perhaps I'm playing too conservatively, I don't know. We need to just rush forward, heedless to danger. most part. I don't know. Okay, now there was a ghost up here, wasn't there? Yeah. Okay, we'll reload. And this is gonna get us to the part with all the werewolves that we hate. Oh, I forgot about this room with all the fucking slimes. I think there were two, right? Are there two? I don't know. Wanna try? I wanna see if... How high can you guys jump? Oh, you can get up here. What I was worried about. Oh, that's jank as fuck. Alright. I know there's another. Yeah. Oh, this is like... This is fuckery right here. I think there were three in total, right? Oh, is it just an Igor up there? Oh, fucking spiders! That is like the... This game needs the ability to look up and down if the developers are going to be pulling that kind of garbage. And that's what that is. That is garbage. If you defend that in the comments, I'm just going to ban you. I don't care who you are, Celtic. You will be banned. That is not good game design. That is just buggery. Oh! Oh! Man! Freaking Igor's throwing knives from off screen. I love it. This game. Holy crap. This game. Oh my lord. Alright, so now I know that the werewolf portion, we are, like, best off just fucking ignoring it. Because, like, trying to engage with it is literally a death sentence. Because I don't think there's any way to get that spider away from there. Because if we go left, that just leads us down. So, yeah. Alright. Oh, god damn it. Nope. Yeah, the spiders are the worst enemy. I have to say. No. Yeah. Eh. Spiders feel shitty because of how the developers use them, I think, more so than anything. It's not the spider's fault that they're shitty, it's the developer's fault for how they use them that they're shitty. Okay, and then I remember we just run through. You guys just gonna chill out up there, if I recall correctly? Yeah? Alright. Okay, and I remember this with the fucking werewolf just waiting, sharpening its knives. Can we get up here? This is like the jankest fucking thing to jump, by the way. I just have to say. This room just sucks. Again, because you can't look down. If you could look down, this would be manageable. But you can't look down, so instead you get, like, fucking werewolves that jump you from off screen and insta-gib you because Dave. It's like, I don't know. I don't even know if there is a safe way to approach this. Because wasn't there another werewolf down here? No, it's a slime. Ooh! I was gonna say, I thought I remember there being something that would kill us down here. Alright, there's you. We hates it, Precious. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna even be able to shoot this dude. Oh no, yeah, we can. Okay. And I know there's another one that leaps for this thing. Wonder, can we bait him? Fucking spiders. I think this is probably like the last room. But, oh, it's so terrible. Is he just gone? He's maybe just gone. They gonna throw another one at me? Yeah, they are. Also gone. There could be spiders above us. They're not. Alright, another werewolf. Another spider. Oh, this is terrible. And a lost soul. All right. I'm just going to drag you over here so that you're going to be out of the way. These things are just kind of obnoxious, more so than anything. Because they force you to move. Oh no. We're okay. Oh! I almost died because Dave didn't want to turn around. We're okay. Oh! Again, look at that hitbox! Did you see that hitbox? That thing was like nowhere near me and it still killed me. Like, that's what I mean when I say this game's hitboxes are shitty. This level just does not want to end. Terrible. Just freaking terrible. Oh, I'm a dead man. I'm somehow not a dead man. I don't know how I survived that, but I will take it. We could theoretically, like, if I really wanted to, we could just god mode through this, but the level cheat seems about as excessive as I want to go, the level warp. Like, I want to beat these levels legitimately. I don't know. Maybe if we hit another wall situation and I'm on a level for, like, more than 5 episodes or something ridiculous, maybe then we'll use... Ooh! Oh! That nailed me in the foot. My own fault. I don't know. Like, this is, to me, this is just getting tedious to play through again and again. That's my problem. Like, at least with the first day, the levels were all, I suppose, relatively short. So you got that, like, that dopamine hit of, hey, I beat a level. Whereas this is like, no. You smash your face into this thing and you will like it. I don't know. Let me know in the comments how you want me to handle this. I'm not particularly leaning in any direction. It's just what you guys want to watch. If you want me to skip past, like, the shit that you've seen me do, like, you know, half a dozen times, let me know. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep probably smashing my face into it until we inevitably get through it. But yeah, the level design in this, like, it's already been mentioned that, like, if this is the best Dave, how much worse is it gonna get? I don't think this is a bad game, mind you. I just think that some of the level design is, like, evil from a developer standpoint, which I guess I get, because otherwise, you know, you're gonna beat this game in, you know, what? It's 8 levels, so, like, maybe an hour, and if you paid your $15 dues for the shareware copy or whatever, you know, you wanna get your money's worth out of it. I understand that. I just don't like it. Oh, fucking hitboxes. Fuck off, spider. I mean, so long as we can get here, I assume that this red cap respawns each time you make it. So as long as you can reach this point, you essentially have infinite continues, like, assuming you're not using the level warp. Which I guess that's nice, but eh. I'm not even gonna bother with it, not because I don't want it, but because it is a waste of time, as is me getting eaten by a ghost because I pushed for- I wonder... No, there's too many werewolves. I was gonna say, I wonder if we could just, like, rush through that, like, just avoid all the enemies, but no, we'd get... if not ganked by a werewolf, probably picked off by... No, we'd probably get ganked by a werewolf, because we'd have, like, 3 of them coming at us, I think? And even if they jump and just keep running, that's... Alright, still gonna be too much. I don't know! Oh my god, I'm so bad. Aiming is hard. Those slime physics, I question them. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, not a lot, like 2%. I think they may not be legit. Somebody with more knowledge of how, I don't know, physics works would probably be able to tell you. But I think, maybe, they may not be the most accurate thing in the world. I know that that's hard to believe, because John Carmack had a hand in this and he's literally a rocket scientist, but Hear me out. Slime physics, slightly dubious. Alright, now it's the ghost. We went down there. What's down here? Oh. Bullshit. Alright, I'm thankful that these things at least can't move through walls. They could be worse! Oh, so much worse. Oh. Get where you're going, slime. You too, other slime. Fuck off. That's right. Go back to your people. Alright. Alright, theoretically, we probably don't have to kill these guys up here. I think they would leave us alone. Alright. Now, where's that damn ghost? There's the ghost. Okay. Oh, it hits the fucking werewolf instead of the ghost. Because, of course, that's what I wanted to shoot. Oh my god. Yes, Dave, shoot the werewolf that is not going to do anything to you in the background, and not the ghost that's going to fucking suck your soul out through your nose. Oh my god. Like, the auto-aim... Okay, to its credit, that's the first time the auto-aim has fucked me, so I'm not gonna... Is there, like... No? No? Give me a look up, look down button. Perhaps tied to aiming up and down. That would just be fucking wonderful. But no, why would we let the player do that? Let's have them instead fall onto piles of fucking goo that anyone with any sort of survival instinct would clearly look down and see was waiting to suck their... Alright, so I was just saying, yeah, that thing's probably down there waiting again. I don't even know why I bother killing these two. Like, they're just chilling. Seriously? Come on, I know there's two of you. Oh, video games. I'm debating. I think after this I'm gonna be playing, I think it's called Secret Agent, which my understanding is basically Crystal Caves, but reskinned. I'm super excited for that. I know I'll have fun with that. Hopefully it'll be a nice palate cleanser after Dave here. But something tells me we've probably got a good bit of Dave yet to go. It's okay. Like, when this game is good, it's fun, and I enjoy it, but then this happens. And I mean, I understand, it's the second to last level of the game, but like... Come on... Ooh, that feels so bad! Okay, so we're gonna kill this dude. Reload. Bait the ghost. Alright. Shoot the ghost. But I know that there's a slime down below us, somewhere, TM. And then there's a werewolf over this ways, a little ways. I mean, I just like... No, because I don't know where that werewolf is, do I? Yeah, there's that werewolf. Ha ha! Okay, werewolf's off to the... Nope! Werewolf's not off to the right. He came back. Sometimes they come back, sometimes they don't. Regardless, foamy-faced game over. And on that note, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time. I will see you next time when we're gonna smash our face against this some more. Until then.